This might be the weirdest ice hockey goal you will ever see. Darcy Murphy shoots the puck, and it lands straight to Patrick Dwyer's pants. Dwyer is aware of the situation and decides to skate backwards into the net wisely. Unfortunately, goal was waved off. But hey, that is still astonishing.